Thank you. That's never been an audience. Did you ever do a monkey sound? I never did. No. Okay, here we go. When Christian started talking, he was about two. And he said, "Hey, Dad, can I talk to you for a minute? Do you have any aspirations for me?" I said, "Well, sometimes you should do what you want to do. It's your life, you leave it. See, yeah, but is there anything that would really make you kind of, you know, happy and proud? Like, would you like me to be a member of a board or a bank or, you know, some guy, an athlete or something like that?" I said, "Son, if you could just learn to play the bottleneck guitar like that, I'd never leave it."
I'm a fool and I'm a tutor and
story.